In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how to create a subscribe annotation for your next video so you can boost your subscribers.
All right, in each every one of my videos, I always make sure to add what we call a subscribe annotation to the beginning of the video. Now, we normally like to put this right after we do our opening intro segment to get people hooked. And here's an example on my DIY video studio video, where at about 30 seconds, I have this annotation come up in the lower left-hand corner that says, DIY video studio, click here to subscribe. Now here's what's so cool about this, is when people click it, it pauses the video, opens up a new tab, sends them to my channel with this little overlay that asks them to confirm their channel subscription. This is one reason why we have over 18,000 subscribers in a short amount of time, is because we're doing things like this on each and every video. Now you'll notice the other thing we have here is the keyword. I've heard rumors that the keyword in an annotation helps. Who knows? It doesn't hurt though, does it? So we go ahead and we do that as well. Let's go ahead now and look at exactly how we can do this for your next video. All right, logged into your YouTube channel, we want to go ahead and select the video manager. And then from there, we see our list of videos. And we want to go ahead and select edit on the one that we're going to add an annotation to. Obviously, this is where all of your options for editing your video are. And we want to look for this one up at the top called annotations. Now, there's all kinds of stuff, and we're not going into a full tutorial on annotations today, but there's all kinds of different annotations that we can use, you know, from an external link annotation to clicking over to another video and stuff. We're really just showing you the subscribe annotation here today. So what I wanna do is I wanna find the right spot on this video, which it's very easy for me because it's the same spot in every video, to add that annotation. Now remember what I said earlier. I like to put the subscribe annotation right after we do our intro bit. So I'm gonna go ahead and find that now, and we'll go ahead and add it. Okay, here we are at about 13 seconds. My intro is starting, so I wanna just pause it here, and I'm just gonna click this annotation bubble. I'm just gonna create you can create a speech bubble or a note. They're both the same, really, except that the speech bubble has this little thing here, and I'm gonna bring it down here in this left-hand corner. We're gonna make it kind of big, and we're gonna write the keyword, boost YouTube views. And then in caps, click here to subscribe. Okay, I'm gonna make the font a little bit bigger. We'll choose a 16. I like my font to be white and my background to be red. That kind of gets it to stick out a little bit. Now here's where the magic comes in. We're gonna go ahead and select that link button and we're gonna go to a channel. So there's all these different options, video, playlist, channel, Google Plus page, a subscribe. Actually, I'm sorry, we wanna go to the subscribe one. Sorry about that. We wanna go to the subscribe and then you just enter your channel ID. So what is your channel? Well, that's really easy to figure out. You would just go to up here on YouTube, you'd click on your thing and click my channel and whatever shows up after user is your channel ID. That is your actual YouTube channel. So I put that there, and then we just wanna see how long we wanna keep that on for. That's another important thing. By default, it's gonna leave it on there for a good, I don't know, like 18 seconds, something like that. So let's go ahead and just take a look. And that's where I wanna end mine. You, of course, can end yours at any time you want. I wanna go ahead and select save and publish. Once we've clicked publish, it will update that annotation. We can edit it and change it at any time, but it is live for people to see. Very simple, very easy. Just don't go overboard and start adding annotations all over your videos. More than one or two in your video gets a little annoying, okay? Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I'll see you in the next one. Take care.
Thanks again for watching this video. If you want to see those tutorials again, here they are on the right-hand side. You can click on any of those to learn more in depth about each and every one of those tips and tricks. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.
Still trying to figure out all this YouTube and social media stuff? Well, I got you covered. Click the link below to download my latest guide, the YouTube Traffic Report, to finally give you a clear-cut strategy for online success with video.
So you put your first, congratulations, wait. If you haven't figured it out by now, YouTube and Google actually, wait, what was the word? Actually index. How do I want to end this? How was that? Did you enjoy that? Is that all right? Is that good?